Suzanne Summers' widower Alan Hamel says strange things happened at Palm Springs home. It seems that her presence is still there. Three things happened. On the same day, they were very strange, her devoted husband of nearly 50 years told us.